if we make any attempt of removing this guy, actually stonewalling his efforts, the president may as well kiss goodbye to his fight against corruption.
That one there.
And he needs to make a definite statement. I agree. And I mean, I like the fact that the president has asked for investigations. Nothing the board chairman has said in public makes sense. None of his narratives.
None.
Absolutely
none.
Nothing
none.
Makes sense. We have found a way of activating, actually waking up a sleeping organization through the works of Occupy Ghana.
What?
If we make any attempt of rolling back these successes, in spite of the very naive, very insulting claims by the board chairman that, oh, he was going to travel, he should come and say, okay, I'm going here, can I go? I want to buy cars. When you have supervised these budgets already, my reading of the Auditor General is that I don't think he would be so careless to do some of the so-called very minute, quite frankly, juvenile things that are being thrown out there.